In this video, I'll show you how to download and install worldedit for Minecraft 1.19.4. You need to download worldedit from CourseForge. Link will be in description. Drag and drop the downloaded mod into your Minecraft directory. The mods folder is usually located in .minecraft in your AppData folder on Windows. You can find this folder by opening the start menu and typing %AppData into the search bar. Then navigate to Minecraft and mods. If you don't have a mods folder, you can create one yourself. After this, launch Minecraft with your mod loader profile. Click on play and wait for the game to load. Once the game is loaded, you can access worldedit commands by typing them in chat window or in the console window if you are playing on server. You can also use a wooden axe as selection tool by right clicking or left clicking on blocks to set positions. To learn how to use worldedit commands and features, you can visit the official wiki website. Link will be in description. I hope this video was helpful to you, and you can watch my other videos. Goodbye.